Yes, question number one. So let me read. Anand Limited issued 2009% debenture of 100. 2009% debenture of rupees 100 issued. Okay. Rupees 25 on application, 25 on allotment, 50 on first and final call. So the condition is 25 on application, 25 on allotment, 50 on first and final call. 100 rupees is taken in the installment. Okay, what is the question? Application were received for all the debentures along with application money and allotment was made. Call money was also received on the due date, pass necessary journal entries in the books of the company. The first question, very general and very simple question to understand the basic entries. So children, see the entries, journal entries. Journal entries. Okay. Entry number one, what happened? We will receive money. So when we receive money, what entry we pass? Bank account debit to debenture application. To debenture application. How much money we receive? 25. How many debentures issued? 2000. 2000 into 25. Children multiply. 2000 into 25. 25 puja 50 and then 30 50,000. Correct? Being debenture application money received. Okay. Then second. Now what we do with this application money? This application money is to be transferred to debenture account. We need to convert into the debenture. So what we do? Debenture application account debit to 9% debenture. To 9% debentures. 50,000 being debenture application money transferred to 9% debenture account. Is it clear? Two entries for application. Now we need to pass two entries for allotment. So let's start third entry. We will call allotment money. So debenture allotment account debit to 9% debentures. How much? Same amount, 2000 debentures multiplied by 25. So that is 50,000. Isn't it? Being allotment money due. Being debenture allotment money due, and then we are going to receive money. Very simple entry. Children, when we receive money, what we write? Bank account debit to debenture allotment. To debenture allotment, how much we have received? 50,000. 50,000 being debenture allotment money received. Then time has come for first and final call. So first we demand, okay, debenture first and final call account debit to 9% debentures. How much? 2000 debentures into 50. 25 is 10, means 1 lakh. 1 lakh rupees due being debenture first and final call money due. Then what happened, children? We are going to receive money. And when we receive money, what entry we pass? Very simple. Bank account debit to debenture first and final call account. That is 1 lakh. 1 lakh. Okay. Being debenture first and final call money received. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Huh?